The first question that the brain asks in any given moment is, one, is there a pattern? Two, does that pattern have to do with me? And three, can I control it? My name is Jason Snell. I'm an electronic musician and a programmer. I've been working with musical neurofeedback, which is making music from brain activity. This project is called Pulses. It's a 10-person biofeedback symphony. So we're taking the brainwave activity from 10 different participants and creating one composition from it. The brainwave that we're focusing on today is alpha, which is a meditative state of mind. And as each person moves into alpha, their particular octave of notes will be inserted into the composition, and a blue light will light up by them. So the audience members will be able to tell who's in a meditation state and who's not. I'm curious to see the ebb and flows of the different meditators as they move into deeper states of mind and deeper meditative states, and how that unfolds in a scenario where people can see and hear people moving into that meditative state. What a technology like this does is take an experience which is normally internal and invisible, and then renders it as music and this blue light forms that are pulsing as people are meditating. So in this particular iteration, we have the Muse headset. It's the EEG headset. It goes across the forehead and it reads the electrical activity from the brain and has two sensors behind the ears. It also has a heart rate monitor. It's a red PPG sensor that picks up heart flow through the forehead. Each of the 10 participants will be wearing a Muse headset that will communicate with an iPhone or iPad that's in front of them. That iOS device will compute their brain waves and look for a meditative wave and also grab their heartbeat. And we'll be taking the heart rates from each person in the room, and that will be averaged into one combined heart rate coming from the subwoofer in the middle of the room. Ideally, I want people to have this be one of those slow motion moments in their life that they think about years from now, where they witness something incredibly beautiful, something that instills a transcendent gratitude for being alive and being human. Huge thank you to the Iowa Arts Council, PS1, and all my meditators who participate in this experience today.